Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
Around right now.
Of course. We can give you the tour later, when you've rested.
I was wondering, do you think my mother is really dead? I saw her get stabbed, but maybe she was still alive and got better. Is that possible?
I'm sorry, Emily, but no. Not survive.
Oh. Did you go to... You know? Was it fancy and beautiful?
A train of carriages rode through the city. It was very beautiful. Flowers everywhere. And thousands of people wept because they will miss her.
I wish I could have seen it.
I'm sorry, dear.
I mean, this place isn't as pretty as the Golden Cat, but I like it better anyway.
I've been planning for Emily. Lesson plans are together. A schedule is prepared. We will make life as normal as possible here.
Attention, please report unidentified or suspicious river traffic to the city watch.
They top off the line with river water. But eventually someone swims, then the fresh bottles are fetched from the cellars.
Attention, please report lights or strange noises emanating from evacuated districts.
Thank you.
unidentified or suspicious river traffic to the city watch.
Where's Wallace? Wallace! You're promoted wherever you are. Head lackey.
Hello, Mr. Corvo. I'll be getting on with my work then.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emma. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
You lost your senses.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight.
Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water?
That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the Arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo.
Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Allowed to be just wandering about, except as guards.
Yeah, I know. But if we do see
then what? Do we say something? Remind him about curfew?
No, you don't remind him. You chase him down, and you give him a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
You know, points.
Severely deadly beating. Show me a drink. Blow off.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
I smell you from here. Shut up.
Going down.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Altman's Bridge until curfew is lifted. And visitors to our city. By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir.
making rounds?
What the void was that? Help!
Better make a pass over here.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
It's just ridiculous. Stupid rats, plague, elixir.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to be?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right. And the Weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer.
Fine, I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in a time of plague.
Teach him to best made cards, the half-wit.
Thank you.
I swear I have nothing you want.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Scared of any.
Hey, you there! Show yourself! City Watch, wake up! We've got some low-life breaking curfews!
comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
You out.
Witch work!
I'll find you, you hagfish. Can't stay hidden forever.
You with the mask and the hand tattoo. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again.
Got you now.
Someone's still prowling around. Gotta keep my eyes open.
Any fools settling over here?
Definitely somebody about. Watch it.
Indeed, I believe so.
I just love watching them.
What, them wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life.
Such a waste.
And remember, guardsmen, you must make sure they keep turning.
It would look very bad on your record. Very bad indeed. Should the factory shut down on your watch?
Yes, sir.
What's going on there?
Should we gather
for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very
fire!
Could the city get any worse? Indeed, I believe so.
I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in the industry and invention.
If you say so, sir.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Never doubt it.
Thank you.
tonight?
I don't need shit from you.
How did it pass me by? All the others down to the sickness.
Stay hidden forever.
I'm not asking to know what's going on up there. I was just asking if you heard the screams, too.
Of course I've heard them. I would be more worried if there
were no screams.
What's that? A riddle? A word game? Okay, so why would no screams worry you more?
It is our job to look after someone.
I make absolutely sure he continues his work. The screams are evidence his work.
Screams are evidence we have done our job.
I don't care for you very much.
Better not be a joke. I'll get to the bottom.
What is it?
He's
Keep
here.
Your
get
eyes open.
You. Could be back. I know you're here.
All the others. Down to the city.
I'll flush you out.
He's here.
Make it 3 more months.
Eyes sharp. Call the stage over if you spot him. I'll find you, you hagfish.
All these rats crawling all over us.
You won't stay here for long.
I'll feed your heart to the hounds.
Lost it. Okay, now I hear you.
I know you're here.
Do you think you're being quiet?
Oh, I'll find you.
All the others, down in the sickness.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
There you are. Assassin, help! Die!
I know you're here. I know you're somewhere around here.
All these rats crawling all over everything.
Stay hidden for long. You got lucky.
Why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress. I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
Outsider.
Black magic.
When I find you, it's gonna be bad. I'll feed your heart to the hound.
Got you now. Burn! Your spirit is failing.
Place has gone to the hounds.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
Get your own squad after what happened last night?
Chances are very good. Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
Huh.
The oil must be gone.
I know you're somewhere around here. I guess it's all right.
Present yourself. Don't make me find you.
Oh, no.
A promotion for the man who kills this.
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25. which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night.
Thank you. Whoever you are, he kept me in a cage, like an animal. The pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Someone's about to...
Gotcha! Cut this bastard up for the hagfish!
I know you're here.
This is gonna hurt!
Thank you. royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.